Local 5's solar sponsorship, energized by Hendry Solar and Electric.
Plenty of sunshine coming our way, especially into the beginning part of this week. For tomorrow, we're expecting right around 1,800 megawatts of electricity, solar power generated, that is, and that would be equivalent to about 79,000 households.